I paid $1 and it still had the brand new tag.